This Pembroke Pines woman is charged in a disturbing case of abuse. Keturah Gibson remains in jail on multiple counts of lewd and lascivious battery and molestation. The alleged victim, a 12-year-old boy who was a friend of her son. Police say the 47-year-old entered the victim's bedroom 5 to 10 times and performed sexual acts. She's being held on $110,000 bond.